All packed up for the North Shore. First, we must get out of town. First stop was Jay Cook State Park. I never knew this place existed. Some parts of the trail were very steep, but Henry and his four-wheel drive made it up every hill.
Of course, it's golden hour, so the sun's right in the way.
Now it's time for a beer. This weekend we are staying at Burlington Bay Campground for two nights in Two Harbors. This is the sunrise after a pretty decent storm. We decided to take a walk over to the lighthouse and the harbor. Now we are hiking in Teddygoochee State Park.
No.
I think so. Over the falls it goes. Now we go to a beach called Black Beach. On our way home, we stop at Canal Park, Duluth. It seemed they would raise and lower the bridge for even the smallest of fishing boats. Looks like Henry made a friend.